this is normally where the audience would come in, but of course an audience can't come and see us. The weird thing is, we can still work. So we're doing the show for you. The comedians will come in here. They'll put on a mask, there's gloves, there's also hand sanitizer if necessary. Now, we need to have people making the show. These guys are the production crew. You may hear them laughing throughout the show. If you don't, let us know. We will fire them for next week and get new production crew. This is a big empty room. We thought it was weird when there were 16 people in here. Tonight, there will be no one except for the people backstage who are allowed to come out and watch the show, the guys I just pointed to, and some of the comedians who are allowed to come and watch. Each of them has their own bottle of water and again another mask in case they lose their mask in the 7 meters from there to here. There is a backstage area as well. As you can see, each comedian has their own chair, their own little drinks and snacks, and another mask because that's how hopeless comedians are. There's another room over there for more of the comedians because we can't socially distance and keep everyone in this room. And I can't even be with the other comics. I'm out here, thank you Yvonne, in an office, stuck in this little room, and that's where I've been talking to you on Zoom. Oh, in fact, it's time to go. Mr. Hills, showtime.